You're not losing a daughter. You're gaining a son.
My son, David.